standing alive with total resistance to fatal disease. Is your method a science?